Okay, right, this is a circular amp that we've got on this side, which we've got to replicate on this side, but as you can see, this time we're on a curved wall. So with this we need to have an ellipse, go back to some geometry. For an ellipse we need a major and minor axes. The minor axes is the radius of the other one, which is 750, from there to there. And the major axes is the distance we're going to travel. So we're going to travel to there, so we mimic that side. And to measure that, mark this round. And we're going to have a major axis of 900. Okay.